we are, day four. What a difference a day makes. Beautiful skies. Been dealing with squalls on and off all morning. Had about five of them. And really slowing things down with that. But good afternoon here. And just gorgeous panoramic. Gonna wait for the wind to crop around a little bit more. Or throw up a drifter or maybe spinnaker or something. Right now we're just forward of the beam a little too much for something like that. But just beautiful, beautiful sail today. I had to go to the monitor for the last couple hours to pin where the autopilot goes in. Started coming undone, so I had to re-epoxy that in. Just let the epoxy set there. And kind of then test it out in a little while. But I've got the trusty monitor steering for the time being. Picking us along.